First, let's start clean by importing our video and switching to the Edit tab. Drag your video to the timeline. Select your video, then open the Inspector tab from the upper right corner. Under Rotation Angle, you can set the rotation degrees. Or you can just flip it horizontally or vertically. All done. Please subscribe.